Hi, fourth graders. Today we are going to talk about interpreting double line graphs. A double line graph is a line graph with two lines connecting points to show a continuous change. Let's look at this example. First, we want to read the title, Temperatures at a Family Reunion. And then we have a key. We have the red representing outdoor temperatures and the blue representing indoor temperatures. Along the bottom is our x-axis, and that's showing us the time throughout the day. And going up and down vertically, we have the temperature. And you can see the temperature is going up 5 degrees every time. So again, our x-axis is showing the categories being compared over time, and that's found horizontal on the bottom. And the y-axis is going vertical on the left, and that's showing the scale. And you can see the temperature is the scale. Now we're going to try a few questions with this double line graph. First, I want to look at my title, and it's another one with average daily temperatures. Down at the bottom is our key. You can see the red represents the high temperature for the day, and the blue represents the low temperature for the day. On the left, you have our temperature, and it is going up 10 degrees every time. All right, let's look at A. Find the difference between the highest and lowest average daily temperature. So first, I want to find my highest temperature. So first, we have right at the top, we've got our high temperature, and that falls right in between 70 and 80, so that would be 75 degrees. Then we want to find the lowest average daily temperature, and that one's down here on Friday at 20 degrees. So we're going to take 75 minus 20, and we would get 55. So our difference would be 55 degrees. That's a lot of difference. Let me erase this, and we'll move on to letter B. All right, B says, among the average daily low temperatures, which day was 20 degrees colder than the day before? So this time we're only looking at the blue. So we want to find 2 days in a row where one day it was 20 degrees colder than the day before. So I'm going to start at the beginning, 40. Nope, that's not 20 degrees. That's only 5. And then we're going up. So let's look at Wednesday to Thursday. I can see that Wednesday was 65 degrees and Thursday was 45 degrees. And I know 65 minus 45 gives me 20 degrees. So the answer to B would be Wednesday and Thursday. Letter C. What days had high average daily temperatures above 50 degrees? So I can see my 50 degree line is right here, and we want to look at temperatures above 50 and not at 50. So I can see that there were 1, 2, 3 days above 50 degrees. All right, finally, we've got the last one. Which day showed the greatest difference between the high and low temperature? So I can see the middle ones are pretty close. So we're going to look at the first two and the last two. So the first one is 65 degrees and 40 degrees. So if we take 65 and subtract 40, what would we get? 25 degrees. Let's look at this one right here. We've got 50 degrees and 20 degrees. If we subtract that, we get 30. So which day showed the greatest difference between the high and low temperatures? Friday. Go ahead and go on to the next videos. When you're done with all three videos, you can find your final quiz on formative.